I wanted to wish you a very Merry Christmas. I know that the times that we're living in today are times of great uncertainty, times of challenge, times of fear. However, what I want for you is to see the bigger picture. And the bigger picture is filled with great moments, filled with all the things that you want to have in your life. And I know it's difficult to see this right now because we're in a very challenging process. However, what we know from history is that good times create bad people because good times don't really ask for anything. In fact, good times spoil people. So good times create bad people. And bad people create challenging times. And right now, we are in very challenging times. And challenging times, in order for you to make it through a very difficult time, you need to have some really sound human qualities. You need to have character, perseverance, patience, like all these things that are absolutely mandatory for you to make it through a challenging time. So I believe that once of you, and I believe that's all of you, you will make it through this challenging time. And you're going to end up so much better. You're going to end up with so much more skill, you know, more qualities, you know, more things to appreciate. So let's try and see the bigger picture. I wish you a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous 2022.